Hello everyone, this is Harry from Iris Communication. Today I'm here for unboxing one LCD. This is Samsung LED monitor, 19 inch, the series 300. And now I want to share with you the unboxing. This is the first time. I already have few monitors. I have the HP Compact U2009 and the Samsung 20 inch, I forget the model number of that one. Okay, so let's go with this one. I have to put this here, and now I need a knife. Where is the knife? Okay. This is a very sharp knife. Okay, I will cut the tape from two sides first. And now at the middle, gently. Okay, let's see what is inside. Open. First, some software, I think. And with some manual or something, some guide. Okay, I put this side. And here is the monitor. Some foam is protecting this monitor. And the foam box is beautiful. As I look, splat. What we have more? The VGA cable. The monitor come with the VGA and DVI port. So I will not use the VGA, I will use the DVI, because the VGA is analog signal and is not so much clear. So DVI is better, the digital signal. Okay, what more? It come with adapter. This is power adapter. Is different from other monitor, that other two monitor I have, the HP Compact Q2009 and the Samsung. The cable was directly connected with the power, but this one is little different. It's come with the adapter, maybe for the lead. I don't know exactly why. Okay, whatever, put this one side. Now the main thing, the monitor. Take the monitor from this side. Okay, it's beautiful. I will have to put this one at safe place. Okay, I put here. What I have more? The power connector of the adapter. Here you can connect. Okay. And the stand of the monitor. The basic common stand, I think. The stand of the monitor, and this is the stand. It should be go here as this, and after the monitor will come on this. Okay, that's good and fine. This monitor is LED series 3, mega dynamic contrast angle, eco saving. The button of the monitor is here, and for use I have to touch from the down, and it's all touch, no physical button, all button is touch. The other side of the monitor, what we have here is we have to connect the power port, the power cable. Here is DVI, beautiful. So it have digital signal. Here is VGA port. This is product of Argentina, the Samsung Argentina. Thanks for watching this video. As for more information, go to the Iris Communication, www.iriscommunication.com. And thank you once again.